Some big changes coming to your iPhone. Apple just released a preview of iOS 11. It's the new operating system that's going to launch in the fall, but some users can test it right now. A lot of new features to tell you about. Photos will take up less space. Also, you can turn live pictures into video loops and a new male voice for Siri. Also, you can use Apple Pay for person-to-person transactions. And I think I'm going to like this, a do not disturb while driving mode.